artist's techniques. Known as deadly bumblebee stone and mustard jasper. Not actually a true jasper, since jaspers are silicon dioxide minerals, this complex calcium carbonate mineral that contains manganese oxides, hematite, anhydrite, gypsum, and sooty pyrite, an iron sulfide also known as fool's gold, forms in steamy cracks full of sulfur gas near active stratovolcanoes. Its toxicity comes from bright, yellow-colored arsenic sulfides, called Pararealgar, a substance formerly used by European painters. Evidence suggests that ancient stratovolcanoes are more widespread on Mars than previously thought, prior to 2001, based on morphological structural consistencies of a particularly conspicuous hilly region, called Zephyria Tholus, and of some other nearby regions. Considering this evidence along with the eroded features in these areas and the evolution of sulfide mineralization on Mars, both identifying and locating any bumblebee jasper, likely near stratovolcano bases, would be critical for future colonists leveraging any such region, whether they want to paint or not, as well as life-saving for species involved in performing future terraforming operations, especially for future Martian water near erosion sites to be clear of higher concentrations. What else can we learn about this mineral and how can it help us on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.